Welcome back, guys, to another episode of Need for Speed. We got 4 minutes. Get some drift points. Look at that GTR, dude. Sex. On a beach. Going in circles like NASCAR right there, I was gonna be so upset. Oh, Trev. Oh, well, we're out in front now. We're gonna be able to actually do our thing without worrying about other videos. Are you serious? We didn't get the points for that because we touched the railing right at the end. That was a super solid drift too. Super solid drift, and it's a tough one because you're in a very, very tight, constrained area. I was like proud of myself for that drift. Oops, that we didn't. Yeah, this area right here is tough. Yes! We did it again. Let's go, boys. Oh, these guys are getting murked! I think I like drifting the most in this game. Ever since I got this car. It's just a lot of fun. It's actually, like, it's challenging. Because you're not just, like, holding down the right trigger and going in a straight line. It's like you're actually like working against the car and the road and the things you're hitting and going in between areas and all kinds of stuff. Oh, dude, that was a dirty one. Up to 79K. I'm touching, dang it. We got a minute left. We're up by 40K. I'd say we're looking pretty good. Almost cut that one a little bit too short. Over 100K, boys. 100K club. 35 seconds left. So touch... Wow, what the heck was going on right there? Why was Amy driving backwards? I guess technically she's not in this race, but... That's a good one. Oh, dude, we might have a perfect lap right there. Our last three was, woo! They were just magnifico. Wrecked that city. Made G-Zilla look like Parks and Rec. Haha. There was a Godzilla out there with me, baby. All right. Cool, good stuff.
Not bad, bro. Rob's right about you. See you out there.
Bro, it's literally all the car. It ain't hard. All right. Beat the target score with Nakai-san. Let's go see what's going on with Amy. And see what she's got. What she's got happening. Dude, this might be... I don't know. I can't tell. Obviously, we are going to be able to do the outlaw missions. I might try to look up how to like run the roadblocks or whatever. That might be like a common common problem. We'll see what happens. But this might be one of the last missions. I feel like we're kind of getting to the end here. Least is most. What kind of race is this? Are we going to be frustrated? Just a simple time trial. Guess I'm not the only one that runs into walls. That's comforting to know. I should have ran Nakai-san's car against him right now. That would be kind of fun. I was nervous about that, dude. This car is not good at just simply changing lanes. I didn't want to end up sideways into that person's back. I always get confused. I thought the cursor was telling me to take the exit right there. We're right though. I didn't even need to do that, but I'll take it. It's not like we're going against each other right now. We just all want to get there in time. Miles an hour. Completely sideways. Good lord, dude. I didn't realize this car was that fast, but it totally makes sense. That's why this thing's so hard to freaking control. This is just nothing but high speeds, dude. We're just sticking to the freeways. I love it. I want to get it straight and really push this thing with all of its nitrous. Shoot! It's too far to the inside. If we were over in the other lane, we would have been alright there. Dude, we're so far ahead of them that I thought we were going to spawn back in and they weren't going to be in front of us. We were really far ahead of them. Or maybe they aren't. I don't know. I can't tell. No, they're in front of us. Weird. Because we couldn't see them on our map when we crashed. Just taking corners at 180 miles an hour. So ridiculous. Look how fast that mileage to our destination is counting down. We literally only have to average 60 miles an hour to make this work. We're gonna average over 200, not over 200. 220 club, anybody? Oh, I wanted 225. This is a ludicrous speed, dude. And we hit the drift at it. Ludicrous speed. 220 mile an hour club. We want to slow down. That's fine with me. I was hitting the brakes. We were going to run into the wall at some point. Didn't matter when. It kind of like puts you back in where you crashed. Dude. Oh, we might not make it. So I was totally doing the math wrong. Our target time, I thought, was the timer that was counting down. So I'm actually pretty excited to replay this race. Like, usually these longer races, I'm a bit upset with myself if we have to replay them. But this is actually, I mean, like, this is a fun one. We're going fast. We joined that 220 club. We're going to try to get 225 this time. I'm going to try to do it without crashing. That's going to be tough, but we're going to see what happens. It's just like we're going to kind of need to, dude. Like, we had a good run last time. And we were still, like, we were short. We didn't make it. Nice. Look at Amy. Getting two wheels up on the divider. Like a boss. That was so funny. Saw her and then she was just gone. She just went right into the rear end of that car. That was crazy. All right, focus trap. I feel like we're kind of getting speed walking sometimes. What's happening? Just keep going straight. But yeah, you guys see how the like, the target time, 4 minutes 32 seconds. I thought that when I said in the last time we were racing on this, when I said, like, oh, we have a, we need to average 60 miles an hour, that's because I thought that was the countdown timer. I didn't see the countdown timer up at the top. I don't know why I thought that was a countdown timer. Probably just wishful thinking, but yeah, dude. We have got to push it. 4 minutes to go 10 miles? That's pretty insane. This is actually a pretty good car to choose from. I don't know. I feel like the GTR is, or some of our other cars. I mean, there are some sweeping curves in this. That's what I'm trying to say. Like, this isn't a bad car to choose. It's kind of hard when you're going in a straight line trying to avoid cars like that right there. But it's not a bad car. So far, no accidents. Knock on wood. Almost didn't see that coming. 5 miles and 2:30, we gotta average 120 miles an hour. I think we can do that, boys. Almost got an accident right there. Slowing down a little bit is acceptable. Going full stop for a couple seconds is not in the time trial, so that was good. We lucked out. Looking at our nitrous. Oh my god. Oh my god. We're going so fast. Oh, we didn't join the 225 club, I don't think. That was 224. I'm so dumb. Yes, sir! Good stuff right there, boys. We have a minute to go a mile. Average 60 miles an hour. I think we can do that. Meanwhile, going 215. Let's go, boys. I just want to stick with the no accidents. Nice. Better than an accident. Ooh, 30 seconds to spare. Yes, boys. That was a nice follow-up after finishing, or not finishing the first time.
Hey, I have to admit, I thought you were just another wannabe speed freak passing through. But you stuck it out. Nice.
I've been your friend for a while. I feel like that's kind of dumb of you to say, but... All right, anyway, looks like we have a Robin mission coming up next with the Daredevil crew. Let's see what she's got going on. Dude, we're so lucky Ken Block gave us his car. For real. Devil chasing. Chasing devils.
All right, everyone get ready.
ready to
beat the target. Risky down. $73,000 on a drift train. This just makes me angry, but alright.
So, you make up your mind? I just don't want to hurt him. Playing both sides is going to hurt both of them and make you look bad.
Yeah, you're right. I'll deal with it tonight.
Hey, I heard about the party. You hitting me up for the invite?
No, I need you to pick up my laundry.
funny.
Big love for you, Spiky. Now, you and Rob get your asses over here. That includes you too, Noob. Now, you ain't a noob anymore. What am I saying?
Awesome. See everyone over there.
Yeah, see you there, Rob.
Yeah. See ya.
Ooh, okay. Rob and Spiky on the up. This is gonna be a good night. See ya.
Excuse you! Oh, boys, we're up to 153,000. Are you kidding me? I used to hate drift trains. And then Ken Block happened to me. And it seems like these guys can kind of, like, halfway drive. I'm like Robin and Amy that I constantly have to work with. Big party they're talking about. Should be out practicing their freaking driving. I don't care about that. We've literally tripled our goal. Let's just get to the finish line. It's gonna be all she wrote, boys. What's going on with this party? Meet the gang at the garage. Dude, I wonder what's gonna happen next. It seems like there's always like the next big thing going. I'm trying to think back to that party in the very first episode. You remember when we first came to town, Spike took us to that party. We saw like Magnus Walker, Ken Block, Nakai-san, stuff like that. I'm trying to think of if there's like another guy that we haven't met yet. You know what I mean? If there's another secret waiting around the corner. I don't think there is. Better not touch my cars.
Hey. Hey, man. Amy's in her element. She really appreciates what you've done here. We all do. Come on.
Hey. Look who I found.
Hey!
Hey, man.
Hey, I want to tell you something. Yo, you are part of the family now. Mikasa, su casa.
Sweet!
Kimi tachi ga tsugi no sedai da ne.
He says, we are the next generation, man.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Kanpai!
Yeah. All right, interesting.
All right, gotta hand it to you. Those were some nice moves out there. But let's see if you can keep it up. I'll holler at you later.
It was like a grandpa trying to be cool and talk slick. I'll holler at you later. Oh, man. All right, guys. So we just had a party. Mr. Nakai-san himself said that we're the future generation. Let's see. I don't know how much there is left to do. Like, I don't know. I'm confused. I don't know whose missions we're still gonna have. Who's Robin?
Well, they have noticed him. Hey, speak of the devil. I was just telling Spike the cooking company have been taking note of you.
Wow, the risky devil have noticed you quick. Text everyone you know.
Anyway, come by my place. They'll be chilling here tonight. It's gonna be a big night once they roll up.
Well, I'm bored, so later.
Oh, it's so frustrating.
I don't know how you put up with it.
Spike is...
Like I said, you're welcome by my place. Catch you later.
He's such a little drama queen. All right. Let's go meet Robin at the lockup. Always got dudes over. I had like a little crush on her at the start of the series. Thought she was kind of cute. Bit of a tomboy, but could be a romantic interest. Nah, she's always got too many guys over. I can't tell what's going on with that girl, so we're just going to keep our distance. All right, let's see what's going on here. Every other time, we run straight into the door.
Hey. Just warming up for another night of Risky Mayhem.
What's up, dude? You good?
All right.
Yo.
What's up, man?
Whoa. Hey, Spike here.
Do I want a dip? I got a dope new rat run downtown.
I don't think so. Our boy's become a street drifter.
Like that?
Are you mad, bro?
No, I'm just looking for a wingman, that's all. But if you're cool, then I'll be fine. Whatever, man.
Wait, hey. Risky Devil's gonna flip into a bay on its head tonight. And we're gonna be raging with him. Come on, Spike. Gotta hang with us. Right, guys?
Yeah.
With Mary, dude.
Come on.
Yeah, okay, why not?
Yeah.
All right.
Everybody just has Monster all the time and red cups. Looks like I might have changed my shirt though. I used to be in like a blue hoodie and that looked like a blue fleece type thing. Alright, well, looks like we might be running the game with Risky Devil. See if Robin shoots me a call. Obviously we can't do this outlaw two roadblocks things. We're kind of dependent on her hitting me up. We'll see what happens. Wait by the phone for a girl. I'll let you guys know if she calls.